to be asked to come back as a young alumni to represent this university was really heartwarming. And I think the image that I was trying to give to the young ladies when I'm on the float is that I may be the first Miss South Carolina State University to become Miss USA, but I'm not going to be the last. I want you to know that to take your education seriously, and beauty and brains don't have to be mutually exclusive.